As families struggle to put food on the table, this Mother's Day, there are thousands of moms without enough food to feed their families. So to help, Channel 3 has teamed up to organize the Millions of Meals virtual food drive. And today, that program is getting a big show of support. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Aya Galal is live in the Greater Waterbury Interfaith Ministries area with some more on what's happening. Aya?
You too. Hi, Kara. Yeah, well, it's a heartbreaking reality. So many families struggling to put food on the table amid the coronavirus outbreak. But the Antonacci Family Foundation is stepping up to help. Today, they've donated $125,000 to the Connecticut Food Bank. That event just wrapped up behind me a short time ago. And this is part of a much larger donation. They've donated $500,000 total so far to help fight food insecurity amid the coronavirus outbreak. And with so many families out of work, the need for food assistance has increased significantly. So as part of the effort to help provide millions of meals for families, Channel 3 has teamed up with iHeartRadio, The River 105.9, and the Antonacci Family Foundation. The Antonacci Family, which owns All American Waste, is donating $500,000 to help fight food insecurity across Connecticut and also in Western Massachusetts. The money goes right to the Connecticut Food Bank and Food Share. Now, a short time ago, Lieutenant Governor Susan Bisewitz and Waterbury Mayor Neil O'Leary were in attendance, emphasizing how critical these efforts are right now.
More than, we think, 20% of our workers are unemployed. Families have a huge amount of stress on them. And even in good times in our state, 1 in 9 people are hungry, and 1 in 5 kids are hungry, and that's in good times. So you can imagine what the situation is like now.
So if you want to donate to the Millions of Meals drive, we have a link up right now on the Channel 3 app with more information. And keep in mind, the food banks are also looking for volunteers. If you can't donate money, you could always donate your time as well. We will have much more on this story coming up later tonight on Eyewitness News. And we, of course, want as much help as possible so that we can help as many families as possible. Live in Waterbury this afternoon, Aya Galal, Channel 3 Eyewitness News. Yeah.
Thank you, Aya. And again, every dollar donated goes directly to Food Share and the Connecticut Food Bank. No middle people here. The event is a partnership with the River 105.9, iHeartMedia, and the Antonacci Family Foundation. So if you'd like to help, all you have to do is go to the Channel 3 app or our website. There's links right there to make a contribution.